Fellow Sierra Leoneans, today, 8th September, is World Literacy Day. This day has been set aside by the United Nations for member states to take stock of yearly significant gains made at country level in tackling illiteracy among its population. We in Sierra Leone are joining all members of UNESCO and every other partner globally to celebrate and honor this moment. In Sierra Leone, we are using this moment to launch adult literacy centers in all chiefdoms in Sierra Leone as per the mandate of His Excellency President Julius Maada Bio. In May 2018, during the President's first state opening of the fifth session of Parliament, he committed to the people of Sierra Leone that he will actively work with his government to ensure that we change the number of adult illiteracy levels from 60% to better. And to honor that commitment, and in line with the New Direction Manifesto, we as a government and as a ministry will activate the promise we made to the people of Sierra Leone and in our national development plan that we will open an adult learning center, an adult literacy center in every chiefdom in Sierra Leone. And today, it's my distinct pleasure as Minister of Basic and Senior Secondary Education to tell the people of Sierra Leone that we have identified primary schools nationwide in each chiefdom, and that list will be made publicly available where there will be adult literacy taking place. And as we launch this program today in Tayama, I would like to invite all stakeholders and everybody involved to join hands, provide resources such that we can be functionally literate. Sierra Leone cannot be a nation known for illiteracy. That's not our history. That's not where we came from. 60% illiteracy levels, adult illiteracy levels, is not something we can be proud of. And we want to use this moment as a turning point. And on this International Day of Adult Literacy, we want to draw the line and start moving towards full national literacy. And that is in English or in French, and we'll complement that with our local languages, but it is important that our people are able to read, write, and understand languages with which we run government business.